there to find out if they had a warrant for the day of the entry, because they need to have one. Never had one. See? So that means they could bust into your house without any reason and cover it all up. So I mean, how can you feel safe in this county if that's what these people do? See what I'm getting at? And then you try and report it to elected officials, and then they call the cops on you too. But they certainly want you to pay for that new expansion account in Glenwood over there for the sheriff's department, don't they? They wanted a whole brand new courthouse, didn't they? See? Instead of, if you were to find out this information before that, do you think anyone would have voted for it? Do you think anyone would have voted for Sheriff Riley?
So why didn't you come out with this before that?
I've been putting out this information for years.
Well.
See? That's the point. Here's us handing out information in Glenwood. We've been up in the Alexander handing information. We've been doing it in Smith County.
Candy, Ohio. Chippewa County.
Yeah,
we've been everywhere.
Down there. See? So, I mean, the thing is, we've been trying to educate the public about what's actually going on. And again, they've been working against us tooth and nail, trying to stop this. So now they're trying to throw me in jail for trumped up charges again because I'm trying to expose a little bit of corruption. It explains it all right here.
I'll read it.
Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.